So I'm a scientist here at Lawson in the imaging division, imaging program of Lawson. My research is mainly focused on developing devices that can be used to monitor brain health. I develop devices that can be used to continuously monitor cerebral blood flow at the bedside. And this is very important, especially for preterm and sick neonates, because they cannot be imaged using conventional imaging modalities because they are very fragile. Another aspect of my research is to develop technology that will allow us to do non-invasive imaging of the hand for monitoring treatment response in rheumatoid arthritis. The ability to monitor treatment response in rheumatoid arthritis would have a significant impact in the future. Optical technologies are great. They are non-invasive, they are portable, and they are inexpensive. And those advantages are combined to provide us this technology that is really great. And on top of that, these technologies are sensitive to physiological parameters that can inform about tissue health, such as blood flow, oxygen metabolism, and oxygen content of tissue. And we can quantify all these technologies non-invasively at the bedside of patients. These technologies are bound to have a significant impact